Currently, all aspire to create Amazon account and start their own businesses on this platform, which is not surprising since Amazon has been a leader in e-commerce for many years and is considered as one of the simplest platforms for making money on the internet. Its online resource is the largest by its turnover. Amazon ships more than 4 million products to customers from 180 countries every day. Meanwhile, the company's total turnover for 2020 exceeded $318 billion. You don't even have to invest a lot of money in this business. All it takes is to create an Amazon account, find a suitable niche for sale, and presto, you are the owner of a business on Amazon. For registration on this world resource, you will need a mobile phone number in order to pass verification and confirm your identity. To avoid a lot of complicated situations and fraud, Amazon offers the sellers an option called OTP verification. This means that in order to create an account, you will need to indicate your mobile phone number, and Amazon will send you a unique code to obtain access to your future store. Therefore, it is impossible to open an Amazon vendor account without a phone number, solely for security reasons. In this regard, many people are wondering if it is possible to create an Amazon account without using a personal phone number. And also, is it possible to have several accounts on Amazon? Now we will tell you how to solve this issue quickly and inexpensively by buying a virtual number for Amazon on the 5CNET website. The link to the site you can find in the description of the video. With the help of 5SIM, any user will be able to create an unlimited quantity of accounts both for Amazon and for any other resource. To put it briefly, 5SIM is an automated service of receiving SMS to virtual numbers. With a simple and understandable interface, giving the opportunity to choose a phone of a certain country, there are more than 180 of them on the website. Purchase of a disposable number for Amazon. Go to the website amazon.com. In the top right corner, move the cursor to Account and List. From the drop-down menu, select New Customer. Start here. Enter your name in Latin letters, email address, confirm your password twice, and click on the Create Your Amazon Account button. By creating an account and confirming your email, go to your personal cabinet. Fill all the requested data about your full name, bank card, mail address. Further, the system will require to confirm your phone number in order to use all the functionality of the platform. To manage this, go to the 5CNET website, get authorized, and top up your account in a way convenient for you. In the list on the left, select the necessary country, and after scrolling through the list of remaining countries, you will have the opportunity to select the operator and service on which you need to register. Select Amazon and click on Buy. Insert the number issued by the system into the appropriate field and wait for the confirmation code. The code will be displayed in the order window. Use it to complete the registration. If necessary, repeat the purchase process as many times as you plan to register accounts. You have just made sure for yourself how easy it is to receive a verification code from Amazon without even using your phone number. 5SIMNET is the best SMS verification assistant, which will allow you to receive SMS confirmation to a separate number for each new profile. Thus, if you don't want to use additional physical SIM cards or you want to create several accounts on the necessary resource, it's time to use 5SIM.